Hello friends, welcome back to Ritu's Kitchen. Before going to start, please do subscribe to our channel. So today we are going to share one of my favorite drink, Oreo milkshake. Let's check the ingredients. 6 to 7 Oreo biscuits, Kit Kat, ice cubes, 2 teaspoons of sugar, 1 cup of chilled milk, 1 cup of chilled water. Sorry, my brother is disturbing me. Take a blender jar, add the Oreo biscuits, make it into pieces. Oopsie once again. Blend it into powder. Add 2 teaspoons of sugar or as you require. Now add the chilled milk. Chilled water. Add the ice cubes. Oopsie, the ice cubes started melting. Blend it again. Break the Kit Kat into pieces and add it in the blender jar. Blend it again. So now it's done. Take a serving glass. Pour the milkshake. Add the ice cream. It's optional. Dear friends, if you like this video, please do subscribe to the channel, like and click the bell icon. Now finally garnish with chocolate syrup. Delicious Oreo milkshake is ready to be served.
Cheers, smile. I love it.
Thank you for watching the video.
Bye-bye.